say a little something about my piece before I play it. So, wow, it's been 100 years. A lot's happened in that century in Los Angeles. I began composing this piece by considering the three rivers of time, the past, present, and future. A lot has changed, but some things have stayed the same. I wrote and recorded a cello part that serves as a ground for this music. I added some industrial sounds, some from the past, some perhaps nostalgic, some futuristic. For the electric violin part, I decided to riff on some unaccompanied Bach, Sonata number 3 for you violinists out there. It's very unusual for me to borrow material, but I wanted to use something classical and familiar and have it morph throughout the piece and react to the other music. I play some of the actual Bach, but then I veer off into other musical styles and rhythms. So get ready. Buckle your seatbelts, because we're going on a wild ride.